One Gem County nonprofit is bringing some happiness to children and adults with special needs in the form of horse riding. Ride for Joy is an Emmett-based therapeutic riding program. People with disabilities as well as veterans have a safe environment to learn how to ride a horse. Coming up on Good Morning Idaho, we'll take a closer look at the program and let you know how you can help out with a special fundraising event this weekend.
6:10 now, coming up next.